Good morning, guys. My name's Kayla. Welcome back, or welcome if you're new. And today, we're going to meet. It is Saturday the 3rd, Saturday the 4th, and we have a home meet this weekend. Last week was also a home meet, but I did not record. It's about 7:20. I have to be at the school like no later than like 9-ish because the meet starts at like 9:30. So I'm about to start getting ready. I have to like do my hair, get my bags ready, and then eat something because I'm gonna try to eat before I leave. I'm throwing and I'm running a 100 and a 4x1, but it's like a thrower's relay. Let's get into it. I need to get more of like the little like circle pads because right now I'm like using cotton balls to wipe off my face. And I have a pimple pad on because this pimple is atrocious. Like, terrible. It has been raining so much, but right now it's like cloudy, so I'm hoping that. The rain holds off all day. This is done. Okay, I think I'm gonna do my lashes today and hope that they turn out good. Lashes are so like hit or miss, but like when they hit, like they tie the whole look together. My hair. I think what I'm gonna do for my hair is, I don't even know. I think I'm gonna braid it into a ponytail. For track, I try to do different hairstyles every meet. I did it last year, and this year I'm like struggling so hard to get like hairstyles in my head. But I had an idea last night, I just can't remember now. My lip liner has disappeared. I don't even know where it went. So, oh y'all, it was under my leg. Girl to the max. It's like all messed up, but like it still works. It still works. But you know what I can't believe? The fact that this is the last month of school. Like, this is the last month of school and I'm a senior. That's so crazy. Like, it honestly is so crazy. Like, to think that like I was just a freshman coming into high school and now I'm about to be a senior. These 4 years really do go by really fast though. Like, I feel like I didn't expect for this year to go by so fast, but like at the same time I'm happy because this year has been like so hard. Like in terms of like classes, my schedule was like so challenging this year, which I'm not mad about for the fact that like it'll look good on my transcript, especially like when I apply for colleges.
Say hi, Finny.
Then she disappeared like poop, then she's gone. I think they don't know what they're gonna
do. I can't stop hearing when I feel it coming.
And prom is in 2 weeks exactly. So I'm super excited. I really need to get my nails done because y'all, I've had these nails in for over a month. I got them March 22nd and it's May. But like, low-key, they're like holding on for dear life. But like, they're like so grown out. It's so bad. But I'm waiting for prom, so my nails are like nice and fresh. Which, like, y'all, I'm actually really excited for prom. Although, like, the table I'm sitting with, it's gonna be like very interesting because the people that are at my table are like, they can be very outgoing. So, oh, I think I was gonna do pigtails, like two braids on each side into a pigtail. That would be cute. But y'all, I just posted on my Instagram. If you don't follow my Instagram, go follow it. I'll put a little @ so you can go follow it. But it was the cutest promposal poster ever. So our prom theme is like Tangled, like Under the Lantern, stuff like that. And the prom theme was like, oh, like, will you light up my night at prom? Or something like that. Like, it was so cute. And it fit the theme perfectly. I was like, if somebody did it with me, I'd cry. Okay, we're gonna start on my hair while this sets. This makes me look like short but tall. But this is the angle that we're gonna go for today because I don't have any lighting, so this is like the lighting that we're gonna get. My parting comb, so I don't have anything to part my hair with except for this, which like works, but like it's so much easier with like a rat tail comb. It's like, is it straight, y'all? I don't really care if it's not, so we're just gonna leave it like that. So crazy, but as long as you're right here, none of the gossip, nothing can stop us. I wanna love you with no fears. Okay, I think that line's good. It's already 8. Oh my gosh. Okay, we need to hurry up and get this hair done. Okay, I don't like this. We might just be doing a slick back today. Yeah, a slick back it is. Okay, I'm gonna finish my hair, get dressed, get my bag ready, and then I'll check in.
We are leaving. And my Birks, it's sprinkling. But it doesn't look too bad out. Hopefully it doesn't rain any harder. This is gonna be such a fun meet. Okay, we made it to the school. I did some highlighter on the inside of my corners and finished my lips up. Hopefully the rain doesn't get worse, knock on wood, because I do not want to be running. I'm only running one thing, so like I'm gonna be like wanting to sit under the tent and not be in the middle of the field like I normally am if it's raining. But it's honestly not even that cold, so even though it's sprinkling, it feels pretty good outside. It is 8:55. Half of my team isn't even here. I see like a couple people, but
our team be like pushing it to the last minute. Like, we don't even have our tents up because nobody's here right now. But shot put for girls, because we throw first for shot put. My burgers. Shot put for girls starts at 9:30. So I'm gonna start getting ready in a couple minutes after I put all my stuff down and everything.
It's raining.
Hi, vlog.
I mean, because if you did it this way.
Y'all, it's raining. Right? My slick is slicking.
It started raining, like, what time is it? I don't know. But it started
raining. Why don't we just put it
9:02?
So we can at least just keep everyone dry.
Yeah. But it was, like, sprinkling. It's raining, like, a little harder now, though.
This is how it started, and then it, like...
I qualified in shot put.
You said you PR'd.
Oh, no. I PR'd in shot put. Sorry.
Oh,
I PR'd.
No,
I lied.
Like,
yes. What do you guys have to say to the vlog?
Vlog. Instagram, Michael Darland again.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
No, anything else?
This is Joe Kelly.
Casual. Yep.
Joe
first quality
Joe
of the day.
Kelly, first quality.
Yeah. Casual.
Okay.
I'm posting this.
Devontae, move.
Wait, it's just three of them?
Jonathan, no.
Okay, hi vlog.
Hey guys, quiet at the start and behind the yellow line, please.
This is
This is Jonathan's second start. He got it this time. It was just a pre-run, you know?
What's ponytail doing?
Oh no!
Come on, Jonathan!
You got it! Let's go!
Hey, he's not doing that.
It's okay. Anyways, guys, I just finished my SAT.
That is
solid. 1300 maybe? I'm hoping. But anyways, just got here. I don't have to check blood today. So that's good.
No,
yeah,
you did the
disc
review, right?
Oh, wait, I gotta go.
Vlog. Jonathan's style was real sucky. His finish was real sucky.
That's all I gotta say.
Hey, Coach P. What do you have to say to the vlog?
Oh,
John is probably the most athletic person I've ever heard honestly.
So Jonathan just ran his 100, so let's see how he felt. Okay, so how do you feel after your race?
I blame it on my false one.
Okay.
And my leg.
Right. Okay.
Definitely would have caught up if it was a 200, right. But
Okay.
You didn't get dusted once but twice.
Yeah. You know,
it was
really bad.
I was
anyway, I'll show y'all the video.
He needs blocks.
Exactly, he needs blocks.
Get in here.
Yes. Hey, vlog. Hi. We are about to go over to the 300 hurdles to cheer on some of our people. I just threw discus and I did okay, but it wasn't that good. I didn't PR, but it's okay. Got a lot to work on, so I'm excited.
Cheers to your mark. Set.
Nice, ladies.
Let's go, ladies.
One heat of that.
There's only one heat of the room.
Yeah, so what do we do with it? What do we do?
Come on, yeah.
We have to go.
One or two?
Last call for boys.
Let's go, Rania! Let's go, Rania!
That's good. She's doing so good.
She's killing it. She hasn't missed one. Come on, Rania! Let's go, Sierra! All the way through, Rania, let's go! See, that last one right there sucks.
They're like all tired after.
Cook!
Oh, I'm cooked.
You saw it.
Wait a minute, vlog.
Yo, you tried to pick my hair out fully, though.
Over here?
We did that.
We did that.
You're responsible for that. That greatness.
Number 32.
Right. Bestowed upon him.
And that was all for free.
Literally. You see that curl? That should have been an extra $5.
Where my money at?
Hey,
listen. I should have picked my hair out.
Look at that struggle.
You didn't tell us you had
it. Look at his head.
I got a three over here.
No, you could have put my tongue like that. It would look better. It'd be more full.
Okay, guys. Yeah.
You do what they like.
Well, that's what they're doing.
They
like
all these suggestions.
Make it happen.
Damn.
I would help you, but
yo, the sun is out. I'm loving it.
Yeah, let me get right.
I don't know how I was supposed to do that.
Let's go, Gabe.
Okay, sit down. I watched it last night too. It's real crunchy.
Again, sub to Michael on Instagram. No, follow me.
I'm not tagging
me
this time.
Just follow me. Michael Darlin, that's who I am.
You're such an idiot.
He's still on the table. Get off.
Right, get off the table. What's wrong with you?
Why is he sitting
I've been
so
standing
fancy,
off.
Come on, Aaron.
Take the block off. You're in the way.
Bird. Come on, Aaron Hawk. You're on the straight, friend.
For all 3,200 runners. First and second.
You're Hawking.
All 3,200 runners.
Come on, Aaron. You're almost there. Come on, all the way! Go,
Rondo! Everybody get on the floor.
I saw you. No, not you.
Oh my god!
James, stop! The activities that we do for the 4x4. Let's go, Kayla!
Come on, Kayla! Let's go! Push Jay, come on! You got it, Kayla! Let's go! Let's go!
What do you rate them eat? 1 out of 10.
The beginning, 0.
Oh, okay.
The middle to end, I give it 8.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was pretty good. Our girls 4x4 team qualified, so that was good. This apple's best. But I'm about to go home. Me and my dad are gonna go to the mall. And then I should be going downtown tonight, so I'll be recording for the rest of the day. So yeah. Okay.
Just a heat vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Okay, y'all, so I just laid down for a little bit and then I did my little brother's hair because his hair needs to be redone. But I'm about to get ready to go downtown. I don't really know what I'm gonna wear yet, but I kind of have an idea, so we'll see.
Hey y'all, so we got ice cream.
I'm about to get my ice cream.
I have mango and this is like a
right here we have cookie ice cream. It's really good. It tastes like cookies because it's cookie ice.
This is like Nutella but like peanut buttery.
You have to say to the vlog though.
Honestly,
I need y'all to save me. Like, I'm stuck with these two idiots.
Guys. Anyways.
Okay, remember, Instagram Michael Darling, okay?
I'm not tagging you.